know this morning that that which we cherish most will determine our aim. May what we value be aligned with biblical virtue, so that we don't experience the pain when those two things are not aligned, but know as Nehemiah did, the passion, the joy, the contentedness, the pure satisfaction that comes